Hey, Dan. It's me.
I guess you're busy right now.
And I just wanted someone to talk to. And no one's answering their phone, so I guess I just tried you one last time, but you didn't pick up, like always.
Good morning, Nate. I haven't heard from you. I left you 3 messages now, and I'm starting to get a bit worried. Just give me a call. I'm starting to wonder what's happening with you. And my mom, my sisters, and I, we waited for as long as we could, but we just went ahead. We had to go. And you could have written with us.
It would have been great for all of us to be together, to do this together. And I would have loved to see you today. Because you know you said you were going to be able to do it. And I really hope you do it. I think you can do it with me.
Where you going, son?
Ferry.
Ferry ain't this way. I can only take you over, that's it. Get in.
Got a coin?
There ain't no toll this way.
What about Sharon?
Who?
Sharon.
Get off me, man! Please don't touch those.
Got a coin?
Man, seriously, I don't have any change.
But what about Sharon?
You know him? Your man's tripping, you know? My son's military too. Marines.
I need a coin now.
Hey.
What did I tell you?
The ferry.
There ain't no ferry going this goddamn way.
Sharon.
Who is Sharon?
Sharon.
Sharon, Sharon, whatever. I ain't got no problem stopping this here vehicle when you getting the fuck out. You want to walk across this here bridge by yourself? Is that what you want? What the fuck?
I need a coin now. I need a coin now. I need a coin now.
Here's your damn coin. What? Take the goddamn coin. No. No, I ain't doing that. Can't.
Yes, you can.
Hey, Dad. It's me. Yeah, I guess you're busy right now. And I just wanted someone to talk to. And no one's answering the phone, so I guess I tried you one last time, but you didn't pick up, like always. So what else am I supposed to do? I'm sorry, but I gotta go. I gotta go. Bye, Dad. I love you. I love you.